Hatch Embroidery 3 is your fully loaded hobby embroidery digitizing software, packed with automation and creative tools to craft stunning embroidery designs and projects. And the new Hatch Embroidery 3 software will not disappoint, with a stunning collection of new inspirational and creative tools, plus a suite of add-on gem capabilities that expand your creative possibilities. So let's take a look at what's new in Hatch Embroidery 3. Your Hatch 3 embroidery journey begins on the new home screen. From your home screen, you can start a new design or open your existing designs. Or you can be inspired by browsing our news, community, and blogs for the latest in Hatch and embroidery news and trends. From the My Hatch screen, you can see your own personal Hatch embroidery software experience. Browse what software updates and upgrades are available, plus Hatch Academy, gems, and our selection of add-on embroidery fonts. Directly from the home screen, you can also access your design library and browse your designs, or begin your own design creation process in the design space. The Keyboard Design Collection tool allows you to use your individual design lettering files and create your own personal and reusable keyboard lettering in Hatch. Imagine never having to insert multiple individual pairs, DST, or stitch files over and over again. It is so simple to create your own keyboard design collection. Browse to library and open the Docker. Then create a new keyboard design collection. Give your collection a name and set a reference height. You're now ready to map your design files to a keyboard stroke on your keyboard. Select the design file in Design Library and type in the keyboard character. Then select Map. Your design files will now be mapped to your selected keyboard character. To use your collection, browse to Embroidery Mode, type your text, and select your keyboard design collection from the font list. It's as simple as that. Laydown Stitch is a great tool to help you compete with the pile of your fabric. Laydown Stitch creates a mesh-like backing that will flatten the fabric pile and let your design be the star attraction. You can create a laydown stitch as an offset to the design or with one of our standard shapes. Then select your thread color and click OK. You now have a perfect flattening laydown stitch for your embroidery design. Color PhotoStitch has been redesigned to give you stunning embroidery results like you've never seen before. With added control of length, spacing, coverage, colors, and trims, you are in control to get the results you want and to create a beautiful Color PhotoStitch design. Don't you wish you could center your design in the design space and the hoop in one click? Well, now you can with Center All. It's that simple. Reef PhotoStitch is simple but beautiful. Insert an image and select Reef PhotoStitch. Adjust the settings and click OK to generate. Reef PhotoStitch will create a coral reef style pattern effect, turning an ordinary photo into an extraordinary embroidery. Sometimes you want your designs to have that natural organic effect. Well, with hand stitch you can. Simply select your design and click hand stitch. And hand stitch will randomize your stitching, add some additional density and spacing, and give your design that hand-style effect, bundled with extra warmth and character. These are just some of the new features of Hatch Embroidery 3. You can learn about these and other features on our website at hatchembroidery.com. We've loved creating Hatch Embroidery 3, and we know you love using it as well.